How to use these prompts from AIPRM. How to use prompts with AIP. I'm Christoph C. Cemper. I'm the founder of AIPRM, and I give you a really quick briefing on how to use prompts. What is AIPRM? AIPRM is a browser extension for ChatGPT. It has 672,000 users after only 10 weeks of launch. And some people may say, oh, it's a little browser gimmick, but it's not. It actually has a huge database cluster behind it on our servers to maintain a large prompt library. What is a prompt? A prompt is an instruction to an AI, a large language model like ChatGPT. These prompts are often explained or sold as one simple instructive sentence. But a prompt is way more than one sentence. So you may see on LinkedIn or Twitter or your favorite social media chit-chat network, someone pushing you his experience in AIs and how sentences like behave like an e-commerce expert and create a homepage headline is pushed as a prompt. Technically, you can use one little sentence like that with a large language model. This is not what prompt engineering is about. This is just telling the thing a very generic instruction of what to do. And guess what? The result is ChatGPT sucks. The result from such a poor little sentence is very generic. It's not what you want. How would the machine know what you want if I don't know what you want from one sentence? And also these prompt lists suck. I have not tracked it fully in the last month because we've been so busy, but I see them popping up everywhere on Gumroad and LinkedIn and Amazon. People are pushing, you know, for $20, $50, $100, just lists that are probably just copied out of AIPRM. Stop wasting money by buying prompts. This is what this person here just said on Twitter the moment I prepared this little presentation. Use a tool to write the best and learn how to use them. This recommendation is not just right because it's about AIPRM, but because it's about AIPRM and the community behind it. Because this is what one prompt looks like. And I can scroll. This is not over. You're not seeing it all. And this is a small one. What do you see here? Variables filled in, the target language. And somewhere here you have the prompt variable. And whatever you type into ChatGPT is then being taken by AIPRM and filled in here. The value is that you have an engineered source code like this, a prompt source code. Prompts are the new programming source code. And then present it to you like this. We have a nice little tile like this about the keyword strategy. And you just type in AI prompt engineering. And what you get is an output, is a large list, you know, nicely formatted. And I want to show you this right in the moment, because that's what you need to understand. You're not typing in one sentence. You're not using the trash that you bought on Gumroad for $25. So let's dive right in. I just showed you the keyword strategy and this prompt. And because this is a prompt that I also wrote beginning of January, I can look at the source code. I'm the author here. We can just scroll down here. It's a little bit, let's say, trivial, the editor here. It's not being edited usually. The prompt engineers edit this in source code in a text editor like Visual Studio Code or something. And you don't see this usually. Teaser that tells you what it does, and it gives you a hint of what you need to enter. And people sometimes ask, I don't know how to use the prompt. We don't know either. Every prompt is different. So this here, the buyer persona legend, user personas, buyer personas, that's a marketing concept, 50 years or so. This one asks you, what does your business sell? Where are your clients? That's what you need to give this prompt. The keyword strategy wants just your keyword to give you that large table. Outrank article wants you a fully SEO optimized article here, wants just a keyword or a title. And when we look through these 2000 prompts here, I'm using my cursor keys to be faster than just clicking. each of them is different. So you need to know which prompt you're using and how you are using it. And that's the magic of AIPRM. Of course, you don't need to go through all of them like this. You can just go to copywriting and say here, persuade. We already have 14 prompts for persuading. And be warned, the prompt is actually, this thing here is the prompt template. We call this the prompt template because what you are typing in here, napkin business idea with noted details, is filled as variable into this prompt template. And then the output is what you're actually getting as a result. Okay, so let's go back to my favorites here. Yeah, Midjourney generator. Beautiful castle with orange clouds and a blue river. Okay, what I just did is I gave a rough idea to this special prompt to create a prompt. And you can use that, copy paste it into Midjourney to create an image. Let that sink in. We're using an AI, we're using an LLM here to generate a prompt with AIPRM to generate another prompt to copy paste into Midjourney for amazing, really amazing output. And we got 3 or 4 blog posts and 2 videos about that alone on the AIPRM channel. So I'm not going into that here now. We're just getting started. AIPRM is a marketplace and a community. It's a productivity tool. So there are a couple features like the tone selector and the style selector that are productivity features that we now have in a premium plan. But most of this is free. It's completely free. And don't look at AIPRM like the tool where you can select a tone or a writing style. That's just icing. That's just the little bit of extra. The magic is this here, folks. This is what AIPRM is about, and this is why we have almost 700,000 users. Because a couple of thousand are working on these prompts that you can use with one click. So we go one click here to select. Now it's selected. Then you type in this input, and then you click here on this little arrow to send it off. That's how simple using prompts in AIPRM is. All right, so I hope this was helpful. Thank you very much.